I'm Jim Dreyer, and welcome to Workin' Wheels. Today we got a special treat for you. We're at the 2014 City of St. Charles Public Works Day. All right, today we are joined with Doug Wood. He is the chairman of the 2014 City of St. Charles Public Works Day. Thanks for joining us, Doug.
Thank you.
Now, do us a favor and tell us a little bit about this great event and what the purpose of it is.
Well, once a year we like to have folks come out and see our equipment that we run. It gives a chance for the kids to climb up and experience some of the equipment that we run through their neighborhoods. And, of course, we have food, fun, games for all ages. We appreciate everybody who comes down, and we just want to show everybody what we do and maybe get some future public works employees to join us.
That's excellent. That's great. Now, you did say you had some games here. Tell me about some of the games you got for the kids.
Well, we got the beanbag toss through the stoplight. We've got the tri-course, which kind of resembles Bristol at NASCAR, I'd say. Besides that, we've got the equipment they can climb up on. We take their picture on the equipment and give them a copy for them to take home. We've got trading cards. We've got coloring books. We take care of pretty much every need the kids could have when they come.
That's great. That's great. I can also attest that they have some nifty sunglasses as well. If I'm bringing my kid here today, they can expect to see a lot of equipment, and they get to interact with the staff as well.
Yeah, we like to show off what we do. We only get a chance to do this once a year. So Public Works works very hard for everybody in the City of St. Charles, and we just like to showcase our equipment and our employees and let them know that we are there for them, and rain, sleet, or snow, they can count on us.
Now, Doug, I can tell that all the staff members here and everything that's set up, that a lot goes into planning an event like this. So tell me a little bit about what it takes to set up a Public Works Day.
Well, Jim, we'll start right after Public Works Day, talk about what went right and what went wrong today. And about 6 months before the 2015 event, we'll start coordination meetings. Everybody on the staff works hard for planning and coordinating, making sure the equipment's clean, making sure that everything's safe for the kids. And every year we try to improve.
Excellent, that's great. Now, I'm catching a whiff of some really good smelling food. You guys provide lunch for the kids?
We do, Jim. We provide hot dogs, chips, and juice boxes. And of course, we're famous for our Tiger Blood snow cones at our snow cone stand. So we just want everybody to come down and so we can showcase what we do for throughout the rest of the year.
That's great. Now I gotta ask you, does it seem like there's a popular piece of equipment more so than the others?
Well, I would have to say the SpongeBob snow plow seems to be one of the bigger attractions. The other one I think is putting your hands in the wet concrete. I know when I was a kid that's something that would be one of my favorites.
Now, I hear a lot of honking. Do they give you earplugs for this event, Doug?
They are provided, but that's music to my ears. That means the kids are having a blast.
You are a true public works man right there, Doug. And I also see the mascot, Barricade. He's walking around here, right?
Yes, he is. And he's also a favorite around here. And kind of a public works icon now that he's been doing it for several years. And we just appreciate everything Barricade does for us.
All right, here we are today at the Public Works Day. We're here with the special guest star, Barricade. Barricade, thanks for joining us. He doesn't have much to say, does he? Are you having a good time today, Barricade?
He is.
I see all the children are, they seem to flock to you. You know, you're such a highlight here at Public Works Day. Is this your favorite day of the year? It is. This guy's hard to get a word out of, but as you can tell, there's lots of kids here today enjoying their time with Barricade. So come out next year, because I guarantee you'll be here next year, right? All right, good deal, Barricade. Thank you. Doug, I'd like to thank you for joining us today and for you, helping put on this great event that really showcases the City of St. Charles Public Works Department.
Thank you, Jim.
Our pleasure. And if you get the chance, come on by to check this out. There'll be one next year, as there is every year. But we'll see you next time on Workin' Wheels.